Well, as the special two-day Delhi Assembly is underway, three BJP MLAs first walked out after showing placards over the water crisis in Delhi, only to be walking back in less than 2 minutes to speak on another issue. Now, the incident apparently had the whole house in splits. Let's go across to Sonal Mehrotra for more on this. Sonal, just take us through what exactly happened there.
Well, Kulsum, you know, under Rule 280, emergency matters can be heard inside the assembly. And that's what the three BJP MPs wanted to talk about. They held placards saying, talking about the water crisis in the national capital and wanted that to be debated. But soon after, they were walked down by, obviously, the prominence of the government, 67 MLAs really trying to get heavy on those three people. And when they realized that their voice wasn't being heard, they all walked out. But within minutes, in fact, less than a minute, we saw all the three MLAs walk till the doors and just from there get back again because they had another issue to be discussed. So clearly the lack of opposition, you know, playing the cards here inside the Delhi Assembly, and everybody was rattled and they're all laughing it all out. Even Vijender Gupta and OP Sharma. You remember OP Sharma, somebody who was thrown out of the assembly yesterday by the marshals, even had a big frat, you know, smile on his face, saying that, you know, we have to come back since we have other issues to discuss as well and nobody can stop us from coming in. So a bit of humour inside the Delhi Assembly as the session really prepares, you know, for a really tough war of words inside today as they go on and they will attempt to pass the resolution which says that the Home Ministry resolution, which kind of, you know, restricts the powers of the Delhi government, is to be overlooked, to be dismissed, and also bring to the attention of the President to guide his, you know, deputy, guide the Lieutenant Governor to ensure and to in fact remind him what the powers he has when it comes to the Delhi government.
Right. Sonal Mehrotra, at least they tried. We have to give it to them for that. The three BJP MLAs walking out and walking back. And thanks a lot for joining us.